Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cog settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the Cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Dad, you should look at this.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the Grubs, we'll find out there.
I guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Never knew her.
is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Just tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Dave, light.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If it hatched, it's gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Hey, get back! Oh, shit!
The hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, there are plenty of them.
Hey, fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Get back. We're coming down.
guess who. Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Okay, let's put him down!
Get into cover! Cease fire!
High ground on the left! Flank up!
Toss a frat more drone!
Got you. Only one left.
Run, run. All right, that's all of them.
Baird, confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart. Headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Get back!
A silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this Hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Del, Hatch, jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel. But is this from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Kill me! Put him down!
push it up! Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay.
Whoa!
Yeah,
going down!
So much for a silo. Yeah, under here. Oh, man, we got company. See you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Or we can alert them now.
Okay, just tell us how to shoot.
Fast!
Now.
few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm!
Knock it off!
Down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it. I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open.
Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting old inferior cog technology.
Oh, shit! Scion! DB, take it out!
Operator, move in.
Damn it! Teddy! We just lost our backup!
Shit!
Yeah!
Del, Commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way.
They weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Guys, to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Oh, of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence. Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override there.
Ignition, engine
two. No! It's not!
Thank you.
pressure gap!
Ignition, engine 3.
Bring it down, Dave!
Del, how many engines does a rocket have?
Usually, 4!
Ignition, engine 4.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.